Utah is the second driest state in the nation. So it might surprise you to know that there are over 2,000 lakes and 89,000 miles of streams within our state borders. And for being a dry state, we don't have a large quantity of water, so the quality of the water is really important. In Utah, water is actually our most valuable natural resource. That's why we need you to help us monitor the quality of water here. Utah Water Watch is a statewide volunteer water quality monitoring program where we teach people about the importance of water quality in streams and lakes and how to monitor it. We hope to empower all our citizens to be public citizen scientists and help collect credible scientific data that we then share with local water managers and state agencies to help protect our streams and lakes. This is Temple Fork in the Cache National Forest. It's one of my favorite streams, but in Utah we have a myriad of amazing streams and lakes all across the state. So if you like being outside in nature, want to learn more about lakes and streams in Utah and the water quality and how our actions on land influence the water, join us at Utah Water Watch. We provide the training, the equipment, and the support to help all of our volunteers enjoy getting out in nature and monitoring our most important natural resource in Utah. It's a free, fun program for citizens of all ages. So we hope you join us.